To remove the PCI fan, first remove the voodoo cover. The side cover. The top fan. Or CPU water cooler, depending on whether the system is air or water cooled. And any graphics cards installed in the unit. Remove the motherboard bracket assembly. The cable holder. And the lighting cover from the unit. Slide the top front filter up and remove it from the inside of the unit. Detach the four self-tapping Phillips number 2 screws that secure the fan to the front of the unit. Remove the fan from the unit. To replace the PCI fan, align the fan into the unit with the connector on the bottom edge of the fan. Secure the fan to the front of the unit with its four self-tapping Phillips number 2 screws. Slide the top front filter back in front of the fan with the grasping tab of the filter facing the inside of the unit.